In his infinite wisdom, Mr. Cohen has again challenged Year 6 students to perform the element song written by Tom Lehrer. As a tribute to the great scientists of the past, for one night only, we have decided to perform the entire song in 3D. Ready, please, Mr. Music. There's antimony, arsenic, aluminium, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, nitrogen, and rhenium.
And nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium.
Europium, zirconium, titanium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and astatine, radium, and gold, proserpinium, and indium, and gallium. Everybody now. And iodine, thorium,
and thulium, and thallium.
There's yttrium,
and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium.
And strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium.
And bismuth, and lithium, and thallium, and barium.
There's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium.
And phosphorus, and francium, and fluorine, and terbium.
And manganese, mercury, melodium, magnesium.
And strontium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium. Lead, calcium, dubnium, platinum, and plutonium.
Palladium, promethium, potassium, plutonium.
And tantalum, and serpentine, and titanium, and tellurium.
The
cadmium,
and
curium.
There's sulfur,
calcium,
and deuterium,
and also
mendelium,
and thallium,
and beryllium, and cryptonium, and zinc, and chlorine, and copper, and sodium. These are the only ones with which the news has come to Harvard, and there may be any others that haven't been discovered.